Hi, my name's Paul Morris. I'm a project manager instructor here at San Diego State University's College of Extended Studies. I teach the Introduction to Project Management class, Framework and Integration. In this class, we really focus mainly on learning more about the Project Management Institute, starting off on a project, the main goals of completing a project, and what you can actually get out of putting a project together successfully, covering scope, time, and cost. In teaching my class, one of the things I enjoy about working with the students is seeing how they can start to understand how to frame a project, how to actually start off a project properly, such as putting together a project charter, team working, team building, communications, understanding what the risks are on a project, documenting the things that need to get done and following through on what needs to get done. Helping them to be successful in completing projects on time and on budget, being able to actually communicate the intricacies of the project to others within their organization, sponsors, stakeholders, focus groups, and users. Not only am I an instructor here, but I was a former student of the program, and I've been teaching now for 12 years, so not only do I have the experience of being through the program, but also teaching the program. I have a background in project management for over 15 years, working mainly in the public sector. I've worked on many IT-related projects, public safety-related, healthcare-related, and also telecommunications-related here in San Diego area. Hopefully, you'll all find this program enjoyable, and I wish you the best of luck as you get more involved with the program here at San Diego State and grow in your field of project management in whatever area and whatever discipline that you decide to move forward in.